right, guys. Thanks again for all the other commentators coming through, guys. But your boy.
What's up, everybody?
We are back for Grand Finals.
This is Pyro Spiral.
Pyro Spiral and your boy DJ Fruit Snacks here to finish off the night of a crazy, well, local. I'm sorry.
Absolutely.
What was that? I'm sorry.
Civil Ninja has decided to
also
just make this quick and easy.
Yeah. So we do have Civil Ninja as player one and Myron as player two.
Yep.
But yeah, Myron has barely been touched.
Right now, it's just Mirage and Pikmin back and forth.
I know, I was going to say, so I've never had to commentate a Pikmin Ditto. This is the goopiest hand sanitizer.
It really is.
All right, and actually, hold on. Unsealed Ninja. Oh, never mind. There it goes. And Myron taking the first stock there.
Myron do be taking stocks right now.
Yeah.
They have decided that this is going to be a quick and easy grand.
Yeah. I mean, who knows? Maybe when Civil Ninja actually has like a goated Olimar. Does have Myron offstage. And actually gets another kill there. So actually, we're pretty close here on stocks and percentage right now.
Yeah, actually, this is actually kind of crazy.
I need to just make sure I lock it in. Myron is the white Olimar.
It's either means that Olimar is easy.
Or
goated.
Yeah. Yeah. But Unsun the Ninja, actually, nice snare there. Gonna follow up with. Oh, actually, smart there from Myron to whistle through the nair there. This is silly.
Yikes.
And Myron, okay, with the easy snipe.
Talk about the snipes. Yeah.
Having fun too.
Yeah, it's very important.
They're going again. They are. All right. Let's go. Why not? When I was told I had to commentate grands, I didn't think it was going to be an Olimar Ditto, but here we are. You know why? Because off stream, I was talking about how I had to commentate a 13 match Greninja Ditto.
Oh. Wow.
And I wanted to just stop it, but I couldn't. Because they played earlier, whatever. But now here I am, an Olimar Ditto.
Here I thought the night couldn't get more interesting.
No, we had some hype matches. I mean, legitimately.
Absolutely.
Like, I felt like top 8 was sick.
It's been an absolute honor and pleasure to be, commentating this. It's been amazing.
It's also like, this is how I'm going back into retirement.
Yeah, and what a fun way to end the night,
How I always dreamt it to be. Them just slinging Pikmin. Oh my god.
Purple goated.
Purple is so silly. Okay, whistle through. Nope, whistle battle. Just throw double purple, so it goes for the down smash. I like it.
We mash it.
Up B. Battle on the side platform here.
Did you compete tonight?
I actually didn't. No, I didn't get here till like 9 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That was the earliest I could get here after work. Myron, looking good.
Yeah, for real.
I tried to get here earlier, but work was like, nah, dog. You gotta keep working.
I got you.
Okay.
Tonight's been really good for me, not only with commentating, but I actually set a personal record on placements.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
I got 33.
So you take that 33.
Absolutely.
Oh, so you were right outside of
top 32.
And Myron is only one win away. Just the biggest thumbs up from both players.
Yeah, man.
So Ninja with the interesting strategy. And they're just going to do it again.
Right back to it. Now, the real winning strat here is to go Alf. Because Alf is just better.
Better Olimar, very true.
Alf is
so real quick right now though, place your bets. I got at least $20 that an Olimar is gonna win this match. Anybody?
Can't go wrong with that, bro.
I'm feeling confident about an Olimar winning. So in Civil Ninja. Oh my god, we're Dragon Balling now.
Ninja really just like threw himself in there.
For real. Nice grab there from Unstable Ninja. He's gonna go off and Unstable Ninja with the lead here.
Yup, there it goes.
Mar not too far away, going with the up throw.
Alright, picking up the purple at the sacrifice of a blue.
And, I mean,
a soul for a soul.
I know, like, we're in game three. I'm still trying to process this.
This is
down till.
Man.
Somebody just yawned, and I thought it was one of the players.
I thought so, too. I heard
oh, man, tell you how you feel.
Man.
Oh, my. Nice connection. So now Myron only one stock away from a taken tidal wave.
Well, you know what? I'm not going to blame Ninja for not wanting to go Shulk.
Yeah.
It's been a long night.
I mean, it was a long night, but I feel like Unstable Ninja did have a, like, I think it was a 3-1, but I felt like Unstable Ninja was pretty close there. But,
yeah.
3-1, but maybe just Unstable Ninja.
But especially after such a hard match like that.
Yeah.
Bro, I'd be exhausted too. I would not want to go my main either.
But, I mean, both players high percentage here. Myron just really kind of one smash attack
there
away,
it is.
Taking it. And congratulations to Myron on winning
Yay!
Tidal Wave. Also,